Welcome to 5 minute solution channel. In this video I'm going to show you guys how you can add a GIF background in Google Meet. So for that you have to open your Meet. You can do this in Android as well. So I'm gonna create a new meeting for like showing you guys. You can do this into like any meeting. It doesn't matter if you are the host or not. So once you have like done that, you have to click on this three dot icon and click on apply visual effects, and here you will like see all the default background for your video. I'm not using webcam or anything, but you can like use it to add the background. This is I have like installed a OBS video for like showcasing purpose. So after that you have to click on upload a background image, and you have to like select the GIF image you have. So you have to click on your GIF image and just click on open. So that's how you basically do it. So as you can see, I have like uploaded the GIF image, and like you have like seen a message here, your computer might run slower if you add like a visual effects. So sometimes it may get like stuck, or sometimes it may work, but your viewers will get the actual image perfectly if they have a faster internet speed and like they are using a good device, good enough device. So that's how you can easily add a GIF image in the background of your Google Meet. So if you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.